very much indeed. Eric Clapton there on guitar.